15 years. In the sewers. Banged like a beast, and you've the cheek to plead!
Hey everyone, my name is Parichka and I am from Belarus, and yes, my English sucks. Sorry already for that. Today is such a wonderful day, and CDPR actually gave me a chance to show you a new brand card for the upcoming expansion, which comes out at the 28th of June this year. And let's go straight to the card. Ta-da! It's an Evolved Borsodi from the Hearts of the Stone expansion. For the original Witcher 3 game, you might met him when you fulfilled the second Olgert wish, and I don't wanna spoil you a lot of things, so let's talk about the card itself. So it's an epic golden card with 7 provision, which has 4 base power and has the following ability. Profit 2, if Horst Borsodi is in your graveyard, increase this card initial profit by 2. And the second part is fee 2 if you place him on the melee roll, and damage an enemy unit by 2. So you might earn up to 4 crowns with this card, with spending 2 to deal 2 damage. So if we don't count crowns, it's 6 for 7, which is not that great, but fine. And if you gain additional 2 crowns when you fulfill a little mission with having Horst Borsodi is in your graveyard, which is quite which is quite lorish, I would like to say, I would equal 2 crowns for 1 provision. So it's, for me, it's like 7 for 7, which is perfectly balanced and would definitely see a play in the Gwent meta when expansion comes out. I think it's a great card, not the best, not the really crazy one, but definitely an interesting and worthy a try. So that's it. That was me. Thank you for your attention and watching, and goodbye. See you soon.
Rivalry set aside, an alliance of coin has been forged. The Syndicate is born.